everyone. Welcome to your Wednesday core workout. I'm doing it early today and giving it to you on time. I've got big things. All right, so let's do this. We're gonna do our little warm up. You ready? Let's start with our walk out. But first, you're gonna need to move that room all the way to your walk out. So here's your shoulder blades together, push them apart, walk it in. Let's do that again. Walk it all the way out. Keep those knees straight. Right here, nice tucked in with that belly button. Squeeze the shoulder blades together. Push them apart, walk back in. We're gonna go two more laps. Hold over. Squeeze the shoulder blades, push them apart, walk it back in. Last one, hold it out here for me, please. One more squeeze on the shoulder blades. One more push out and hold. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's step or hop those feet in. You're in for your squats. Down and up. Okay. So, knees just about shoulder width apart. Just getting into a warm up. Getting in nice and low. Whatever's comfortable for you. Don't try to push too far. Let's hope that wind doesn't blow it down again. All right, circle those knees out. All the way about and around into your squat. You can go into a narrow squat. Ooh, you might get a pop like that if you're tight. All the way around, knee comes up nice and high. Circle it around and down and squat. That's it right there. One more on that side. We're gonna go back into your jumping jacks one more time. Take that, buddy. Here we go, jacks. All right. So we're just warming ourselves up right now. We're gonna do all body weight today. Focused on our core as always. Okay, first part will be a little bit more fuller body. Gotta get those glutes, and then we're gonna focus on just that lower body. I'm sorry, just those abs. All right. In 4, 3, 2, and 1. In your squat position, you need a little bit of room behind you. We're gonna go into your lunge. We're gonna come squat, lunge, squat, lunge. You don't want to jump, don't jump. Okay? Here and back. Up and back. That's it. Bending that back knee nice. To the floor. We're going to go into our shoulder plank and a push-up. Okay, so you're going to go one push-up, tap each shoulder to each knee. Here we go. Push-up, hand to knee. Hand to knee. If you need to go knees, push-up, come up. We're going to back to those knees. Push-up to the knees. Alternate that knee and hand. All right, last two. All right, we're going into bicycles. Let's go. Here we go. Cross. Making sure you're rotating at your rib cage. When I control. Pull that belly in. Oh, very good. Stand it up. We're gonna jump, squat, and we're gonna alternate our lunge to the side. Okay? So we're gonna reach up to the sky, pivot to a turn. Up, pivot. Down. Come on. Remember, Wednesdays are short and tough. Let's go. All right, you guys. Here we go. Four more. Four. Three. Two. One. Good job. Shake that out. All right, we're gonna go back to the floor. Our burpee with our kick through, okay? So we're gonna start down, knees are in. Here we go. We're gonna slide that leg all the way through, belly to the sky. Come back in, stand up. You can jump or you can step. Back down, see how those knees stay there? Slide that other leg. And up. So I'm not kicking my legs all the way out. Opposite hand comes up with that opposite foot. Hand coming to the chest. Keep the hips low to the ground. Hands down by your hips, not under you. Get the back comfortable. Legs come up. Little candlestick there. How low can you drop your legs without arching through the back? Open, close, back up. Don't stick your hips under, your hands under those hips, please. Don't let your back arch right there. That's really important. You notice I'm not dropping my legs super low. Good job. Standing up again. We're gonna take it side to side and down into our burpee. I want you to imagine like a small gate or a fence line, okay? So we're gonna hop over that, come down to your burpee. Have to take your belly to the floor. You can just take it here. Okay, it's up to you. Here we go. Maybe do a combo of both. Sometimes we go to the floor. When you come up, tight core. Let's go. Three more. Three. Two. Last one. Nice. From there. Coming to our plank. You got a plank both on the hands and then another plank on the elbows. Jumping jack feet on each one of those. Okay? Here we go. Starting on those hands. Out and in. Come down to those elbows. Snap. You need to take it to your knees. And tap. Tap. Now when you come back up, try to alternate which hand. You press, tap, tap if you need to. Okay? All right, four more. Four. I don't care if it three. Two. And one. All right, come back onto your back. This is where we start to get a little bit more into that core. Can you bring those legs up to a tabletop? Try not to cross the ankles, just leave them next to each other. You're gonna come up into a crunch. Send legs out, bring them back in. Lower the head down. Up, extend, in, down. Up, out. You got it. Up. Down. Out. And down. Up. Out. Yes. Come on. Out. You're going four more here. Up. Out. A little windy, but that feels good. Our planks, okay? We're still gonna, we're gonna go back and do a jumping jack with them. Kind of it easy. Out, tap, out, tap, out, tap, out, tap. Yeah. Those shoulders over your hands, please. Pull that belly button in. Our Wednesdays are not for feeling easy. You're not for rest. Hold it. Stay with me. You're on your backs in four. Three. Two. Then we go into a plane with our whole or hold this part. Okay? Go to your back. Get your back flat. Curl the head and shoulders up. Extend those legs up. Press the small of the back into that mat. Yes. That's what we want. No, we don't want you neutral. When you find that hollow hold, pressing, scooping that belly out. Drop the legs as low as you can. Get a little. Infinity sense, figure eight. Now yours may be lower than mine. Wherever you are, you are challenging your core, please. Lifting from here, then from here, this top arm to the foot, back down. reach that arm overhead, reach it for the foot, back down. Good, keep those hips lifted. Come on. You got one more in your set after this. Three more. You got this. Two, pull that belly button in. One. Nice and down. Let's do it on the other side. Just want to give you water, baby. Water. Okay, again. Protect that shoulder. Head nice and tall. Arm reaches overhead. Squeeze. Onto your backs. This is our last one. We repeat. We water, we repeat. Here we go. Onto our backs. We're going to pull one knee in and come up into our crouch. All the way back. Roll it in. Pull that knee. Come on. Good job, you guys. Roll that back. Use those abs. Curling that low back so you're touching it on the mat, both as you come up and as you go down. Great job. Let's get a quick sip of water. And we start it over again with some of those lunges and squats and jumps, okay? Alright. Squats into that alternating lunge. So start with your feet about shoulder width apart. You're going to turn a little bit. I'm going to come down. Switch. Squat. Switch. Squat. Switch. Squat. Switch. This is the time for you to get the heart rate up. So maybe we go a little bit faster if you're comfortable with that. You got it, you got it. Stay with me. Maybe I know there's like a lot. Come on. Round two. Nice work. Shoulder taps and push-ups. Okay. I might start with some push-ups on my knees on this one. And then we reach for that knee. Are we ready? Three, two, jump. Tap that knee. Knees and tap. Good, you're there. Okay. Out of your comfort zone. I think that's a little bit more for me today than you. Come on. All right, here we go, last two. All right. All fours. We're gonna come all the way up. We're gonna kick. end position is here. Belly to the sky, hand to the chest, opposite leg comes all the way through. You come back into that bull dog position and up. Back down, kick it through. All right, let's go. Last four. Drop those legs. Remember, only as far as you can control that motion without arching your back. Stay in neutral. Hands are not driving underneath. Okay? Two more. Those burpees. Let's do it. Massage the side. Are we ready? 3, 2, let's go. Cross, down, up, and over. Good. Maybe you're not going all the way to the floor. Fine. Right here. Last two right here. All right, here we go. Plank jacks. 3, come to your high plank. 2, and 1. Out and in, tap, tap. Got it, come on. 4, 3, 2, 1, and 1. Good job, you guys. Flip it over again. Okay. Crunches. Extending those legs out, hands behind the head. 3, 2, 1. Come up, stand, and down. Up, down. How high can you get your shoulders up? Higher than me, come on. Don't yank on your neck. Lift it straight up. We got it, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, good job. High and low plank jacks, hands and then elbows. Both times, jumping jack feet. 3, 2, let's go. Out, elbows, out, hands, elbows, hands. You got it, you guys, come on. See how much easier that is, right? Yep, last movement in your hips. You're starting to wiggle a little too much. Maybe it's time to drop those knees. Still keep going. All right, last 4. 4. 3. 2. And one. Good job. All right, we are back onto our backs in our hollow hold. Okay. So, pulling in that belly button, swooping it in. Curl it up. Hold your chest up. Pull that belly button down. Drop those legs as low as they'll go. Figure eights. 1, 2, knees are long. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here we go, come on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Side planks with kicks up to the sky. Knee sit-ups, and we're all done, you guys. 3, 2, pull that shoulder in. Here we go, lift up nice and high. Reach that arm overhead, kick up, back reach, up, and reach. Hips high. 10, pull that belly button in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, other side. Doing awesome, here we go. Ready, set, let's lift, reach overhead. Here we go, up. Reach those hips up away from the floor. Come on. 8, pull in. 1 more. Oh, good job. Onto your back. Let's go all the way down. This is it, we're done after this. Ready, set, we curl it. In. Curl it in.
3. Show me a piece of your heart, a piece of your love. I'm calling you up to get down, down, down. The way that we touch is never enough. I'm turning you up to get down, down. Show me a piece of your heart.
You got this, come on.
Say your love, I'm calling you up to get down, down, down. The way that we touch is never enough. I'm turning you up to get down.
Here we go, last 4.
What? Sorry, just quick.
4. Curl that back.
Down, down, down.
2. Last 1. Roll it down, roll the knees in. Rocket side to side, you guys are awesome. Thank you for doing this with me today. I know it wasn't what you were expecting, but you were here and we still got it done.
Oh,
leg over. Not worried about getting too far over. Just opening up into that hip. My hips are super tight today. I don't know how you're feeling. I'm worried about where my hips are instead of getting super low. Awesome, you guys. Thank you again for being here with me on our Core Wednesdays. Funnest day of the week. Bye.